Hello everyone, I'm Kyle the Completionist, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Mass Effect. Alright, after completing Pharos and doing that side mission with the husks on board this ship, we are now going to go and explore one of these other two star systems. If you recall, while we were on Pharos, we discovered some terminals discussing how Exogeny has been making deals with Cerberus, and they have apparently done something bad, shipped some samples of something to these star systems, and doing some kind of experiment, no doubt. Let's go here first. Vostok, how it's pronounced. Whoop. See something here. Get this thing. A heavy metal. Not bad. Anything else? Taton, weird name, found another matriarch's writing. Scans of Pataton revealed a strange unmanned vessel in orbit around the planet. Tally brought it on board and determined it was a sorry maid, but very old. She discovered several ancient artifacts inside the vessel, including one of Matriarch Dilinaga's writings. Interesting. Check out this place next. Nothing. Clomarthu. Interesting name. Alright. One planet left. Nodacrux.
Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Commander. No message, just a locator signal.
Alright, let's go. Tally and who haven't I brought along? Oh, how about Garrus? Actually, Liara. Or maybe darn it, I don't know. Brought along Kaden on the last mission. So yeah, Liara, I guess. Let's a go. Nice place. Oh, I'm seeing red on the map already. Let's head on over there and see what's up. Whoa. Oh shit. Thorian creepers, huh? Great. Get on over here. Shit, here they come. Take them down. Figure I'll fight them on foot since they are. Get more XP from them that way, and they don't shoot you. Jeez. They move surprisingly fast. He's throwing this guy. And shooting this guy. Crap. Come on.
All clear.
See what's over here.
Moving out.
Huh. Some kind of structure. A ship, perhaps? Some kind of capsule. I guess the Thorian creepers are inside. Interesting. What the hell was Exogeny doing here? Well, let's go check out this other group right here. Whoop. Alright. Come down. Come on. Whoa. Got a little close for comfort there. Die. Punch this guy. And they are dead. Thank God. Got a little building right here to check out. Alright, I'm gonna ninja hack this thing. Just watch me. I am the ninja. And on. And on. Whoop! Ha! I knew I could do it. Hack these things next. Oh yeah. I am the ninja hacking master. Wah! Okay. Enough of that. Anything back here? Nope. Alright. We've got a mineral deposit up ahead. Let's go get that. I am Commander Shepard. You must be so sick of this song. Whoa. Shit, if I fall down there, I might not be able to get out. Let's scale on this wall. Whoa, shit. Crap. Come on. Drive along here. Drive along. Whoa, crap. Shit. Ah, shit, I'm falling. Well, doesn't matter, because I had to go down here anyway. Okay, get this thingy. Whoa. Oh, shit. Come on. Really? Go. I shall not be out ninja'd by a slab of rock. Never. Nice try. Ha ha ha. Okay, how the hell do I get out of this thing? It'd be kind of nice if the Mako had flight capabilities. Like a little rocket attached. You could just use to fly around like a ship. Wouldn't that be cool? Drive along here. I think I can get over the mountain this way. Come on. Oh, for the love of... Really, just over here. Come on. Come on, Mako. You can do it. Mako, seriously, just get over here. There we go. Okay, that's better. This way. Careful. No. Don't go down. This way. Come on. That's it. Good makeup, good. Okay, we just have to get up here. I really hope this mountain area will end eventually, but we'll keep my hopes up. Come on. Go up here. I don't think I've gotten a planet this rocky before. Shit, I can't get up. Come on. Over here. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. This way. Ah, shit. Damn it. Oh, crud. Well, there's gotta be a way up there. Maybe I can... Come on. No. Just turn. Okay. Now turn this way. Come on. Up. Just up. Come on. You can do it. No. This way. Crap. I don't think this is gonna work. Come on. Turn. And... Yes, I made it. So close now. Come on. Just gotta get up here. I'm gonna do it. I'm actually gonna do it. Yes, I made it. And my reward is a giant turd. Gross. Alright, let's just analyze this stupid thing and get moving. Good as a stupid slab of cobalt in the middle of nowhere anyway. Whatever, I won't question it. Come on, up here. Go. Come on, Miko, jeez, you really... That's it. Oi. I have not been having a good day. This planet is probably one of the... It's probably the worst. In fact, I actually remember this place now. It's the worst when it comes to Mako maneuverability. Because it's just... It's all mountains. Like, there's like... None of this terrain is very maneuverable. I'm gonna cut out a lot of this stuff. I mean, I usually cut out most of the planet missions anyway, since... It's just boring mineral collection and... stuff. But anyway, it looks like we finally found our destination. There's a... some kind of base up ahead. It's interesting how... It's strange how it looks from a distance. It just looks like a painting, doesn't it? Like, it doesn't even look real. It's really bizarre. Alright, anyway, let's try and get over there. If that's even possible. Whoa. Shit. Unbelievable. I've lost 3 tires trying to get down these mountains. Ugh. Probably repair the Mako at the end of this mission, just, you know. Not yet. Come on, get over here, you stupid thing. Just go. Okay, I'm seeing red. More creepers, no doubt. I see one of them. Come on, over here. Yes, finally we made it. Oi. That was painful. Take this. Die. Die, you sons of bitches. Not so tough now without your sorry clones to back you up. Hang on. Punch. Go down. That's right, you're just a bunch of noobs, aren't you? Zombie noobs. I've seen zombies in other games way tougher than you. You guys got nothing on them. Compared to the necromorphs from Dead Space or the... Even the molded from Resident Evil 7. You guys are amateurs.
Heading out.
You're nothing. Oh shit. These guys were burned alive. Does that mean Geth? Probably. Maybe the Geth got a hold of them. Or something, I don't know. Why were they burned alive? I don't... Unless of those Authorian creepers too, but... Someone else killed them. Well, let's just see what happened, I don't know. Hmm... I have curiosity, what do Thorian creepers eat? Do they eat brains like normal zombies? Well, maybe not brains specifically, maybe they'll eat anything, I don't know. I'm curious. Whoa. That's creepy. Those are the same kinds of... Those are the same pods we saw near the Thorian. Hmm. Can't be good. Have my squad hold position here, because we've either got creepers or... Whoa. Yep. Creepers. Crud. Dead. He's throwing these guys. Give him hell. Marksman. Muhahaha! You have failed. Just creepers from the looks of it. No clones, that's good. Oh shit. That's not good. Use throw. Ah shit. Singularity. Holy shit. Run! Run! Oh crap. Crap. They're freaking everywhere. Keep shooting them. Use warp on this one since it's... Also trying to use other attacks. Okay. Whoa. This one. Ew! That was gross. Jeez, these guys don't stop coming. Use throw on this one. Okay, these guys are recovering from the singularity. We gotta take them out quickly. Come on, come on. Crap. Oh shit, I'm dead. Just lift on these ones and... lift on this one. Shit. Okay, news is my marksman is back. I can keep these guys incapacitated with biotics, so that's good. Singularity on these guys too. I just refuse to stop. Come on. Shit, it's raining zombies. Come on, come on. Okay. Well, a couple more. Will you just die already? Holy shit, we did it.
Perimeter clear.
Phew, okay. That was some intense shit right there. No, Tally has... I mean, not Tally. Liara has like 10 points I can spend. Let's see, what should I give her? Yeah, electronics, I guess. That's always good. Okay. And give her barrier. That's always good. Maybe, that's fine. Okay. Let's see what's up ahead. More zombies or something else? Go to this room first. Stasis pods. Maybe they kept the creepers in there. Whoa. Question is, who is responsible for all this? Someone brought the creepers here. Nothing. More hacking.
Wah!
Oh yeah. And... Hiya! Alright. You guys must be really sick of that joke by now. Oh well. Whoa, one more. Because then I got that. Alright. I know it really doesn't matter, but... I'm obsessed with getting everything. Alright, let's save before entering this last room. You never know. That I haven't saved since we started this mission, so... that's not good.
Rescuers? Oh, thank God. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
These are the Exogeny guys? I need answers.
Not so fast. First you're gonna tell me why this place is overrun with Thorian creepers.
How do you know about the Thorian?
I killed it.
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists, so I destroyed it.
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. You already know the worst. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
Wait, you tried to turn them into zombie butlers? Okay, this has got to be the weirdest idea in intergalactic history. Give you points for originality. Zombie butlers. As you can see, it went about as well as any rational person would think it would. Generic distress signal.
Why didn't you send a clear message asking for help? All we had was that signal from the emergency beacon.
This is a closed communications base. Exogeny was worried about someone on the project selling secrets to a rival firm or reporting our work to the authorities. We have no direct communication with the outside, only the emergency beacon. It sends a general distress signal to the Exogeny site on Pharos. They're supposed to send a team to respond inside of 24 hours, but it sounds like they had problems of their own.
Yeah, they're knee-deep in shit right now. Other survivors.
Any chance some of the other people at the base might still be alive?
I doubt it. Too many creepers out there. They never stood a chance. We're the only ones left.
Yeah. Didn't see anyone else. Berserk creepers.
Any idea why they turned on you?
Maybe there was still some kind of link between the creepers and the Thorian back on Pharos. The Thorian was unlike any other life form we've ever studied. I can't explain how, but maybe when it died, it somehow set off the creepers here.
How the hell would that happen? I mean, it's on another planet on the other side of the galaxy. Well, maybe not the other side of the galaxy, but pretty far away, like light years. How exactly would that work? Is it some kind of weird quantum entanglement thing, or... meh, it's a theory for another time. No more questions.
I've heard all I need to.
Look, I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
I really hate these guys. They abused the colonists in horrible ways. Left them to the mercy of that thing. You know, they think they can get away with it? Oh no, that's not how Renegade Shepard works, you see. Somebody has to pay.
Too many people died here. Their blood is on your hands.
Be reasonable. I didn't mean for this to happen. Besides, how does it help anyone if I end up in jail? Normally Exogeny would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
Lady, I've got like 6 billion credits right now. I don't need any more. Also, I should kill you right now just for being annoying.
This isn't about money. It's about justice. Blood for blood.
That's not going to happen. open fire.
Whoa.
Open fire!
Whoa, whoa, shit. Take out these mercenaries. Okay. Looks like they're dead. Just warp. These guys really think they could stand a chance. They really... Idiots. Why do they always try to fight Shepard? Exogeny's second-rate mercs proved no match for a trained Alliance Marine. With the last of the science crew dead, there's no reason to linger here. Alright, well, that was it.
All targets eliminated.
Not exactly your traditional rescue mission. yeah. They should have surrendered. Oh well, got some nice renegade points out of it. That's always nice. I need more renegade points. Still haven't unlocked the next intimidate. Oh well, I think 10 intimidate points is all I really need for most of the things in this game anyway. Hope I never see another Thorian creeper again. I really hate those things. Probably see plenty of husks though. I have no doubt. Oh, you have no idea. Just wait till Mass Effect 3. The husks will be the least of your problems then. Whoa, shit. Ah, shit. Ah, died. Huh. No damage. Okay. Whatever. Whoa. Hey, space cows. I remember these things. Last time I visited them, though, they stole my credits. Hello. Well, none of them look too shifty, so that's good. Thumbs up if you get that reference. Alright, let's go this way, get that probe. Alright, probe, I'm gonna ninja probe you. That sounded sexy, didn't it? Oh god, kill me. Whoa, whoa, go, go, go. Yeah, I did it. Whoa, holy, yeah! That was weird.
Yeah.
Okay, let's pretend that didn't happen. Oh, thank God. We're almost at the end. Just one more.
Cover me.
Ancient debris, huh? Okay. Victorian insignia. This escape pod is half buried in material that is washed down from the mountains. Though it has obviously been here for centuries, the computer still has power. Linking in with your hard suit, you would cover a batch of files containing data on the Thracia colony. Huh. Interesting. Alright, let's go. Okay, looks like we've explored everything there is to find on this planet. A couple mineral deposits. That facility, the creepers. Yep, looks like we found everything. Alright, so, in the episode right here, Return to the Normandy. Alright, that was fun. So, thank you all for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. And please leave a like or dislike, let me know what you think, and a comment is always welcome. And if you really liked my video, please consider subscribing so you'll be notified of when I release future content. And just thank you for being a great audience. Thank you, and goodbye.